To dear Dr. Sai Kumar, I bring in all the wishes and greetings to you for scoring a very good rank of rank number 30 in DM Medical Group NEET SS 2022 session. Best wishes and congratulations to you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Doctor, can we know a brief background about yourself?
Sir, I did my MBBS from Kakatiya Medical College, sir, from Warangal.
Great.
I did my MD from Usmania Medical College, Hyderabad, sir.
Excellent. So when did you finish your MD General Medicine?
I finished in 2022, recently passed out, sir.
March or April, May?
May, sir. June, sir.
June.
Yeah, my practicals got finished in June.
Okay.
So I got results in August.
Fresher.
Yes, sir, fresher.
Very nice. So when did you start your preparation for DM Super Speciality?
Yes, sir. Actually, I started from July 15th, sir, the serious preparation. After the announcement. Because we don't know the pattern before that. So, for examination, we prepared through Total Harrison. So, it got help, actually.
Okay.
For my final examination, we were going through Harrison. So, it got help. Unfortunately, edition got changed.
Edition changed.
Yes, sir.
So, then what happened? Then what magic you did in 3 months and to get it 30?
Nothing, sir. Actually, we were in a dilemma, sir. I were in a dilemma because when addition got changed, there were many changes in it from 20 to 21st. Then I got into speed, sir, because the speed is, PPTs were very helpful, actually. I got to know what to read and what not to read it because by looking at the PPTs, I chose important topics from that. And some things I read only PPTs from the speed because I don't have time. Only I haven't around 2 months, 45 days to 2 months. So I can't cover whole syllabus in 21st edition. That's impossible. So there are some chapters which there are major changes in Harrison, like cardiovascular system, there is completely changed. So I resorted to speed PPTs, sir. So I got to know which are important topics. So what to read in Harrison and what to read only in PPTs. So I choose smartly, sir. So how to read. Some topics I chose only speed and some topics I chose Harrison tables and in some chapters I went to only Harrison. But I was thorough with Harrison 20th edition, sir. So it was easy for me.
So for this exam, you would have managed with 20th edition alone? Is it possible?
It is possible, sir, actually. In examination, there are not much questions from 21st edition. They're just for general knowledge, sir, need PJ pattern, sir. Some questions from pediatrics, some questions from dermatology. So we should have knowledge from that 3 years back when we wrote need PJ also. So there are many questions from pediatrics also. So we can manage from 20th edition, sir. But by reading 21st edition, we got confidence that we can attempt the examination.
Correct.
Because if we're in a dilemma that what to read 20, 21st. So when we choose 21st edition, when we read important topics from 21st edition, so you got the confidence that, okay, we can write examination irrespective of what the
question they asked.
So that confidence pushed me through, sir. That pushed me to 30, actually.
That's very important.
Sir.
There was one interview which I was making. The student said, sir, I did high yield of Harrison alone for the last 15 days before.
That's enough, I think, sir, actually. And because if you're confident enough to write the examination, that is enough, I think, sir. Because
29th rank, one rank, 29th. Sir, high yield series, sir. High yield series I revised. And I went, I didn't do anything, sir. I didn't read Harrison. I didn't read a new book. Only the rapper I saw. So only this I did, he said. And I was also a little amazed to hear the video.
Yes, sir, PowerPoint
I saw and I went for the exam. I mean, I heard from 2-3 people also like that.
Yes, sir. It's all in exam, actually, in 21st edition, that did not matter much, sir. It's all how you are perfect with Harrison 20th edition. How you are perfect in important topics.
Yeah, because the 10 to 5% is a difference it makes for the people score high and low. That's what they say.
Yes. Yes, so, sir. Yes, sir.
Really great to hear from you. And you have made it. That's very important. and finishing MD and immediately getting a good rank and gets a good seat is definitely a great achievement, remarkable achievement. I need to appreciate.
Thank you, sir.
Your efforts. The doability, na? So the doability is very important. See, I mean, I can do it like that. That confidence is very important to do it. I mean, that's what.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's what the Harrison 21st edition gave me by reading, covering the important topics. That's where speed PPT has helped me a lot. So we have read everything. So we have updated upon important topics. So we updated upon the latest guidelines, so that I went with confidence. So as I was a little perfect with Harrison 20th edition, 20th edition also, so it became a little easy, sir, in examination.
Okay. So I wish you all the best and all the success. So what is your aim, you said? What is a branch you want to do?
I want a medical gastro, sir. Medical gastro entrance. Yes, sir.
Now you have your good rank and you can choose where you want it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So I wish you a great success and yes, and a great career in gastroenterology. And as a gastroenterologist, keep inspiring us. We look upon to you always.
Thank you, sir.
All the best. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.